What is this? Is this the Word of God? Well, the Word of God teaches us some very interesting things about prophecy. Let's turn to the book of Daniel chapter 2. Nebuchadnezzar had seen all of the kingdoms from his time until the establishment of the kingdom of God. It was Daniel that interpreted to him. Wow! This is amazing. I have to study these prophecies.